Hello and welcome to Formula One, round 12 here at Monza. Today I'm starting fourth. Fernando Alonso is on for 18 pole position. We are listening to the shadows on the formation lap, so I'll sit back, relax, enjoy the video and enjoy the music.
We're back in Italy once again for another round of the Formula One World Championship. And what a great race is in store for us today, here at the oldest circuit on the calendar, which hosted its first race all the way back in 1922. With the rain coming down here at the 3.6-mile Monza circuit, the low drag setups, preferred by most teams, could cause them some problems in today's Grand Prix. So watch out for cars struggling for grip around the curve of Michele Alboreto. That's the Parabolica to you and me, the last and most demanding of this track's 11 corners. So with the race not far away from starting, here's what today's grid rundown looks like. An immense lap from Fernando Alonso yesterday puts him on pole position, edging out Lando Norris, who'll start from P2. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Verstappen, Lee, Charles Leclerc, and Sainz. Ricciardo, Magnussen, Russell, and Lewis Hamilton. Albon, Bottas, Mick Schumacher, and Schwartzman. Gasly, Joe, Yuki Tsunoda, and Esteban Ocon. Latifi, Vettel, Stroll, and Oscar Piastri. With preparations almost complete, let's head down to the track.
Okay, this is our engine supplier's home Grand Prix, so let's give them a race worth watching. Okay, how was that pull away? We'll have a bit more grip than that at the start, but we need to warm the tyres properly now. Make sure you get some heat into the brakes as well. Drivers, as the lights go out, keep an eye on the lights. The start sequence will begin as soon as the grid is formed. Ready with the clutch. Pods have taken damage. Keep an eye on your engine temperatures. Cooling may be adversely affected. Quick flag. We'll be right back. Pods expect to feel a little bit more drag than normal. Let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember there's no overtaking until the timing line. Safety car in this lap. We'll be right back. radar is showing a clear patch on its way. It's about 10 more minutes of this race. hard work out there. That was a strong drive and a great finish. Well done. They made great use of the clear air today and didn't allow anyone to exploit the slipstream behind them. That's a great win here at Monza. Racing. Who was your driver of the day, Ant?
Robert Schwartzman gets my vote today.
It's time to see how things are shaping up in the Constructors' Championship. We'll be right back.
guys, I'm in this video here. I'm going to say thank you very much for watching. Please like, subscribe, share, hit that bell for notifications. And the America's Grand Prix will be tomorrow. And until then, I'll see you all again. Goodbye.